reporting for duty, sir. Now, let's see what the forest looks like today. Houses and cars, but no forest. Houses, cars, more houses. Cars, some stores. My house? Hey, there's some green stuff. Maybe that's a forest.
I think it's just my bright green tummy.
Barney!
Steven? Gee, I really like your new clothes.
This is my Forest Ranger uniform.
Oh.
It's my Forest Ranger binoculars.
Oh, I see. So, are you a Forest Ranger?
Well, not yet, but we had a real Forest Ranger visit our school today.
Ooh.
She keeps track of animals and helps people who are camping and hiking.
Uh-huh.
And she climbs up this really high tower and watches for forest fires and stuff.
Wow! So, do you want to be a forest ranger when you grow up?
I think so. Only, I've never really been in a forest. I can't even see one.
Well, one very good way to see a forest is to visit a summer camp.
Summer camp? How am I supposed to get to summer camp?
That's easy. All you've got to do is close your eyes and use your imagination.
Okay, I'm trying to use my imagination, but how do I know if it's working? Chip?
Steven? Oh, and look at all this cool stuff!
Look at all this stuff!
They're so cool!
Oh, let's go outside!
Yeah, come on!
Look at that!
Oh, wow! Cool! Wow, look!
This is neat, isn't it?
I blew so hard, I thought I was going to turn purple.
Barney, you are purple.
Oh, you're right. Well, anyway, I am Counselor Barney, and on this beautiful summer morning, I welcome you to...